Here we're going to assemble the Buckeye trucks. Here's the side frame assembly. The A frame, the B frame, and the C frame. Same as the other side. A, B, and C. They're symmetrical. Three axle sets. This is one bolster. Here's another bolster. This is the B side. This is the A side. A goes into A. B goes into B. This is how it's done. Here's the spring packs. This is the lower spring plate. That is the upper spring plate. You put in five springs. They sit in there real nice. This fits on top as a sandwich. Now, we'll attempt to put it together. Take the three axles and set them inside. Take the bolster, place it in sideways. Take the other side frame assembly and place it in the axle. And put the bolsters in position sideways. Take the bolsters and rotate them. Set them in position. Now, take the spring packs very gently. The wide area goes with the wide frame. Squeeze it. Flip it in place. Same thing for this side. The same for this side. Springs are in. Now, turn it over, right side up. Take the spreader, set it here on the flats, machine flat. This. Clamp both ends. And drill and tap 8 holes, 4 and 4. No specific location, just at random, the 4 in here, 4 and 4. And it's done.